I'm thread painting my holly blue butterfly with long and short stitches and single strands of thread. The pattern is from my new book, Floral Spring Embroidery Patterns. You can see the holly blue butterfly on the front cover of the book. I used 3 shades of blue to thread paint the top wings. I start at the edges of the wings with the palest blue and work in towards the butterfly's body with deeper blues. Floral Spring Embroidery Patterns is the third book in my new embroidery pattern series,